And this is a different one. This one was picked up by the Midwest Quarterly. Did a great Nebraska Poets issue, which just came out. So this poem is called "Sophia is Crying." Sophia is our older daughter. So Sophia is crying in her sleep. Our dog died, and Sophia doesn't understand cancer or souls. She just cries and cries. I rub her back, move her to her mom's in my bed. I've been crying too. I paid the vet bill, sat stunned with the empty body, drove the car down every street which leads precisely home. Sophia is six, is so full of tears they flood her dream brain. Snow is dribbling off the roof, making sounds I've been trained to think are the dog. Paws clicking the window screen so we'd let her in. My hands are empty. I have things to do. I want to forget how to do every one.